Come in, Mark. Hi, Mark. Sit down, son.
I need a lawyer.
What for?
To protect my rights.
You got nothing to hide. You don't need a lawyer.
Jerome Clifford wasn't really dead when you found him, was he, Mark?
We know. You were in that car, Mark. You ever hear of obstruction of justice, Mark?
If I don't answer your questions, I could go to jail.
Maybe.
You're right. You do need a lawyer.
How many cases have you won?
More than I lost.
How much do you cost?
How much you got? Did you attempt to interrogate my client outside the presence of his mother?
No.
No,
definitely not.
I need a lawyer.
What for?
To protect my rights.
You boys attempted to interrogate a child outside the presence of his mother without her consent. If I need anything from you boys, like the truth, well, I expect to get it.
I want that kid in court and on the stand mañana. You hear what I'm telling you?
They're taking me to jail!
Well done.
If you get anywhere near my client again without my permission, I'm going to sue you and the FBI for civil rights violations.
You're playing big league hardball here, Miss Love. We got to get our hands on that child before the mob does.
Why should he talk if we can't protect him?
You talk to the feds tomorrow, I'll kill you.
Have we played enough games here?
What did Roman tell you in that car?
A man lies dead by his own hand, yet this boy remains silent.
I wasn't in that car.
You and I both know he doesn't know anything.
We need to talk to this child.
We know more about your client's actions than you do.
Sometimes being strong means asking for help.
I don't know nothing.
You've got 3 to start telling me the truth.
I'm scared.